Now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S.
Worldwide this morning, growing concern over a growing health crisis.
Longwood University in Farmville just announced a student there has tested positive for the virus.
In Virginia, all public and private schools will remain closed for the rest of the academic year because of COVID-19.